This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. In the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us.
Run!
So fast!
There are vents everywhere!
Ah!
hazard detected.
Huh?
Amoeboid! Search log. Let us watch.
Blastcore unlocked. Bye. See if I care. Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the beach. I just playing around it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing?
You're hurting it! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Jumpbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Ratchet, you are just making him mad!
Blizzon, where would I be?
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in here.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 Fathoms.
Miss Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. You really know how to invest in your bomb. Ooh, now look at that. Boost that bad boy. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! He's not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief!
This is not my team!
Thank you.
understand me? Finally bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old Jamie!
We just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet the Kiddo.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the face quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh. How do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just Be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Gotcha. Thank you. down with Rick.
Hi, Wretched. Hi, Ribbit. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise.
You tried to add extra
and
water?
And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. I guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolt. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Warmongers are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher. You sure you bought enough?
What's it? Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait. What makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on.
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
away from me!
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum and... Anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean there?
No!
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you.
Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.